And Mardels, welcome back to my channel. And for today's video, I will show you how to make a salad, or I should say cold dish, about black fungus. Okay, and a black fungus and some peanuts. We will fry this one, pan fry, and some of the red chili. And of course, guys, we will slice one red onion, and we need chili oil, guys, and some parsley. Or if you don't have parsley, you can use coriander if you wish. Okay, so ito, guys, yeah, so stand by at pi-prepare na natin po ang ating mga materials. Okay, yeah, guys, tuturuan ko kayo kung paano ito i-soak in the water, guys. Okay, ayan, mag-prepare kayo ng inyong container, then later on we just put the black fungus, dry black fungus inside, and we will put some, ayan, corn flour, guys. Ayan, kasi it will remove some bad particles inside. So ito, guys, kapag nag-bloom na ito, ay yan, maalis na yung kanyang mga particles na yung mga nandun sa loob niya. So ngayon naman, lagyan din natin siya ng konting salt, okay? Yan. So ayan, guys. So after that, you will cover it and we will soak it for about 15 minutes. Yan. Naman, guys. So we will cut the parsley, okay? Yan. Ganyan lang, guys, kung ilalagay natin siya sa salad or cold dish. Ayan, ganyan lang. And we will cut some of the chili. First of all, ang gagawin ninyo bago kayo maghiwa-hiwa ay hugasan ninyo siya. And so, garnishing lang ito, guys, sa ibabaw niya. So, yan. Maganda kasi pagpahaba, guys, okay? Ayan, guys. So, hiwain naman natin ang ating onions. So, kailangan natin siyang maging manipis. Kasi nga, cold dish siya, guys. Ayan, ganito lang. Okay? Ayan. Ayan siya. And eto. And guys, so ipa-fry na natin ang ating konting peanuts. Okay? Try to fry it. Hanggang sa mag-crunchy siya, guys. Ayan. Okay? Set aside. Eto na, guys. Oh, ayan. Bumuka na siya. Ayan, guys. So, ayan. Tignan nyo. Ayan. So, marumi siya, guys. Ayan. May mga itim-itim siya. So, itong cornstarch na ito ay napakahusay, guys, na maglinis. Okay? Ayan, alisin natin. So, i-rinse ninyo siya, guys, hanggang sa malinis na malinis. Ito, guys, ang second rinse natin. Ayan siya. So, iba-blanch pa natin to sa mainit na tubig. Kumukulo. Then, ilagay na natin ito, guys, ha? I-blanch na natin siya. So, don't worry, guys. Kahit na i-cold dish ninyo ito, lutong-luto naman siya. Safe na safe, okay? Guys, tapos na siya. Then, lalagay muna natin dito pansamantala. And guys, so, ilalagay na natin dito ang ating black fungus. Ayan. So, atin na itong napalamig at of course, ilalagay na natin ang ating onions. And a little bit chili, guys. Ayan. And then, ang ating parsley. So, lalagay natin siya lahat. Okay. Ayan. Sayang. Ayan, guys. So, atin siyang lagyan ng ating
peanuts. Wow! Ayan guys, okay? So, lalagyan na natin siya ng mga recado. Unang-una, chili oil. Yan. Subuhusan natin siya ng chili oil. Yak, hindi makakain ng bata ito guys, okay? For adults only. Ayan, ang chili oil natin. And then, some vinegar. Ayan, ang vinegar natin. Ayan, some vinegar. Ayan. And let's put soy sauce. Ayan, to taste only. And some pepper. Bigyan natin siya ng paminta. Ayan. And guys, so this salad is ready. Okay, lalagay natin siya sa loob ng fridge. And this is already ready to serve. Okay? Ayan. Wow. Guys, anong sa inyo dito sa salad na to guys? So yummy, right? Ayan, and so healthy. Ayan, so ang salad na ito is very healthy guys. Ayan.
Ayan, ang cold dish na salad natin na made of black fungus, okay? Black fungus salad. Ayan, ang sarap nito guys. Ayan. May peanuts pa siya. Ayan, ang sarap. Ayan guys, so try nyo ang salad nito guys and you will not regret. It's very, very yummy and healthy, okay?